the 28 days is very crucial for a baby and the hygiene of the mother and the people around him or her.
So we wanted to show that in the form of a book. Arif, myself and Tappu shot three different strata of society.
The concept of introducing hand washing with soap to these villages, it's something that's really needed. And I thought to be a part of a project like this and to be really close to them and see this thing happen hands-on would be interesting to document.
The whole process of my part of the book is about touch and about how you look at the touch in different ways and in different class barriers.
I have three kids of my own, so I'm sort of reliving how I photographed my kids when they were born. So that is the charm of the project for me.
What I was focusing on within those 28 days, those kids who were being born, how their mothers were looking after them, being in this environment and taking care of their kids through hand washing.
जब बेबी की हम शॉपिंग कर रहे थे तो हमने रेडीमेड कपड़े लिए तो आई वॉज सो मच हाइजीन कॉन्शियस मैंने उनको भी धोया कि वो उन मशीन से गुजरे किसी ने तो हाथ लगाया है उसको फ्लू ना हो उसको कुछ ना हो तो मैंने रेडीमेड कपड़ों तक को धोया.
आपके लिए बीइंग अ पेरेंट इट्स अ बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कि आपने एक सर एक जिंदगी आपके हाथ में जिसको आपने पालना है और आपने ही इसके जो कुछ आपकी इनपुट होगी वही इसके आगे जिंदगी में होगा. तो हाइजीन इज ऑफ कोर्स इट्स रियली इम्पोर्टेंट.
I was in the hospital, the maternity ward, and the children were just about to be given to their mothers. The mothers hadn't seen the child when it was born, and then they were taken away. And when they brought back to the mother, and the mother sees the child for the first time, and that was just a gorgeous picture. It was just lovely to see.